So with the spare mince that you have left over, you make meatballs for the week, for like a barbie snack. And then before we put these into the oven, we do this. We use virgin olive oil.
And a bit of garlic butter.
A little bit of garlic butter on the top. There we have them.
That'll go in the oven.
This is going to be fantastic. You're damn right, G.
That'll be fucking mate.